Just arrived at the Shire. Very excited. It's all these tour buses here. Lots of people.
You guys, a lot of cool background stories and a little bit of history and everything. I also really, really love questions, and it seems like you guys are fans, and that's wonderful. About 40% of the people that come here have neither seen the movies or read the books.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I know. That's really nice. Surprising. Yeah. Loved yeah. ones drag them here. It's just a cool thing to do. I don't know. So I can already tell with you guys I'm going to nerd out, and it's fantastic.
Yeah.
And as we go around, like I said, when we stop, that's also your opportunity for pictures as well. So if I just see you taking pictures, that's totally fine as long as we're in the area. And then we'll go through the movie set together. We don't want to get mixed up because we do have a delicious lunch to get to. So any questions about anything?
Nope.
All right. Without further ado, let's check out the movie set.
Thank you.
She's thirsty.
You have that amber ale?
We have the amber ale, yes.
All right, we'll do that.
Here we go.
Hello.
Take a cider, please.
Cider. Alright, there's my
amber ale.
Courtesy of the Green Dragon.
Yes.
Don't you want your drink? We didn't try to hit us with that chiseled
glass. Oh, a couple of pints.
Cheers.
Watchtower, look out. There you go. See, you guys already know. Alright, but you guys, I'm gonna share. He was used as a hapiti amongst our people. A feast. Not only to feed our own tribe, but to feed others too. Now, there was a lot of intertribal warfare between our tribes. A hapiti was one way that we could come together. Mingle is one.
Wow.
Now, there's the enthusiasm of the Now take a photo, 5 second quick photo, and allow those that are standing behind you.